Frida Foreman, it's a Frida Friday. Frida, you came out and Buffs, not just you, but overall, I think there were a dozen different players who scored. That was a wire-to-wire controlling game. I have to imagine that you're all pretty pleased with the way this went after a couple of losses.
Yeah, definitely. It was really nice to get everyone going, and we've kind of been working on a lot of stuff, especially getting more flow in our offense. So it's just nice that a lot of players got to get on the board, and we had better flow today.
Better flow, and for you personally, Frida, I know you had a little bit of a tiny little slump to start this new year. How good did it feel for you to kind of find your flow today?
It felt really, really good. I've definitely been struggling, but I've just kept getting to the gym, getting my shots up, just kind of try to leave it behind me, and it was just really nice today that my shot went in. And that my teammates got me the ball, and yeah, it was really nice.
I was curious about the very first possession. You won the jump. Maya Hollingshead won the jump, and they went immediately to you at the top of the circle. Was that planned?
Yes.
Yeah, thought so. And then a full court press followed. It looked like there was a punch in the mouth kind of a move there on the Buff strategy. It was 19 points for you today. Maya Hollingshead, always just a rock for you.
Yeah.
As a freshman playing with a senior like that, what I know you don't play the same position necessarily, or you're not the same sort of style of player, but what have you taken from Maya?
She's just – it's clear, it's really obvious that she's a veteran when you practice with her. She's really good at giving advice and keeping everything on top of things. In Denmark, we don't have a lot of post players that are really good, and here I got a lot of them. So it's just really nice to be able to pass it to the post and know they're going to take care of business.
And finally, Frida, real quickly, as you guys now look towards Sunday and taking on the Cardinal, how much momentum does this game give you guys?
It definitely gives us a good feeling, and I know a lot of the, well, not me as a freshman, but the other guys who played last year, have something to prove. So we definitely want to step up and play a good game, and we feel really good right now.
Frida, class has started up again. Enjoy your return to the classroom. And congratulations on a great performance today and a nice win for the Buffaloes.
Thank you so much.
That's Frida Foreman.